Sometimes you might need to use multiple Gmail accounts, but to stay organized, you want to use the same Gmail inbox. That's something you can do using the alias feature from Gmail. It lets you send emails from multiple accounts using the same interface, the same inbox. This is what I'm going to show you in this short video. First, open your Gmail using your primary account, and then go to the settings. Click on Accounts and Import. And in the same mail as section, you will see that that's your primary email address, and you can add another one just below. Click on that one. Gmail will open a new window where you can enter the information of your secondary email address. I'm going to use Hedmo, which has meetyou.alias@gmail.com. So you need to enter the name of your secondary email address and then the email address that you want to use. Regarding treat as an alias, as you want to use the secondary email address to send emails, you need to keep that checkbox checked like that. And just click on next step then. Before you can send emails, Gmail needs to verify that you are permission to send emails from the other email address. So you need to click on send verification, and then you can close that window, and we're gonna confirm the permission by being signing in the other account. So click on your profile pic and then sign in to the other account. And here, and put your email address and then the password. Okay, as you can see, I'm logging in the secondary inbox, and I just need to do that once. Gmail has sent me an email to confirm that I want to use this email address as an alias, so I just need to click on the link and confirm that I want to use it. That's a confirmation success. Now I can close the tab again and get back to my primary inbox, the inbox that I use all the day. From there, if you go back to the settings, you can see that Gmail has added a secondary email address, which is meetyou.alias. It's all verified, and you can click on compose. And from the compose editor, Gmail by default will use my primary email address, but I'm able to use the secondary email address, and I will be able to use as much email that I want. That's all about the alias features, guys. Feel free to drop your questions in the comment sections on the video page, and see you soon.